Problem is, I'm out of tea.
Come on, someone insulted your girlfriend, you just let him do it? Thought you Texas guys stood up for your woman folk.
Yo, Penny, please. I think I've evolved beyond my simple rustic upbringing.
Sorry.
On the other hand, that low-down polecat done wronged my woman.
Welcome to Long Island, Tex.